Hey ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Any WWE Gaming. If you like the pro wrestling gaming content, just give a like to my video, subscribe to my channel, and just sit back there and enjoy this full match.
For over 50 years, the WWE Championship has stood as the premier championship in professional wrestling, and tonight we may see a new chapter in its storied history.
Both champion and challenger are motivated by the biggest prize of them all. The man who lays claim to that title can call himself the very best competitor in this industry.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Belly to belly!
Vicious.
And he was ready for... He's got the answer for that one.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Targeting the throat there.
Reigns averts the attack.
Here it comes, Byron.
Look at the height.
It is
the outsider's edge. Orton able to counter. Ooh, stiff punch. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
Hoist it up.
Bang. Snap suplex. Give him the slip. Oh, look at the knees. One after the other.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, boy. It's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. Viper has him hooked.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Oh, that can rock you.
Belly.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Rubbing up the engine. He's not.
Escape and a takedown.
On the shoulders and a slam.
Yep. Oh, nasty combination.
That's how you hurt your opponent.
Clothesline. Caught with a punch.
Had the Viper scouted.
Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
The guillotine locked in. This is on it.
That was an incredible counter. Being carried around with ease.
Are you kidding me?
Kick in the gut.
No way. No way. This is not gonna be pretty! And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all.
Orton with great ring awareness.
Oh, that'll give you whiplash. Stomping down. So much torque on the knee and ankle.
A strong kick.
My goodness. Classic Orton. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. A big throw. To the outside now, fishing for something beneath the ring.
Settling on the kendo stick, no good can come from this.
Right across the face.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Classic Orton. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, ram face first. Here he goes for the win. Cover here. And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Elbow drop right on point. Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Oh, is he gonna tap back? Put her in a
foaming. Hold on, trying to maneuver out. Dropping bombs right now. It escapes.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Bad predicament right here.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
Oh, man.
Both titles in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And the electricity.
Champion shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
Orton a bit dismayed, but we know the Viper is adept at remaining on the offensive.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
And Roman continues to attack with ferocity as this match goes on.
Yeah, the Viper is genuinely in trouble here.
That hit kicks from Roman Reigns. That is going to leave a mark. What's he open to find down there?
He thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Button. He steps foot in the ring again. Spot for Reigns.
You can have a new champion.
Cover. Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't push a pin fight. What it? A big dog setting up.
What about the city?
Trying to fight their way out of harm's way. Elbows to the jaw. Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, bad landing.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And...
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Cover! Is it enough?
Kick in the gut.
No way.
This is not